Changing the oil in a YFM 225. Remove the four bolts holding up the skid plate with a 12 and 10 millimeter socket. Once you remove the skid plate from the bottom of the four-wheeler, you can now get access to the oil drain. Use a 19 millimeter wrench, then break free the oil drain.